We're here at the Confidential in Beverly Hills, and we're talking to Rich Rossi. He's the head of the LAFTWF Festival and opening night.
Right. Actually, the New York International Independent Festival, I started that. I mean, I've been involved in that as a director of that festival for about 4 years. And what they've done is they've combined a few other festivals that they added. Stuart Olson started that many years ago, and here we are today at the opening night, George.
Now, tell me how this festival is a little bit different than the others in town, because there's so many festivals going on.
There really is, but this is truly the only true independent film festival. It gives the filmmaker, it's kind of like the Roger Corman of the film festivals, actually.
Mm-hmm. How important is a film festival as far as for the independent filmmakers?
I think it's an excellent opportunity to show their work without, where they can invite their family, their friends, possibly investors.
Oh! Gotcha!
But, yeah, I think it's a great opportunity to show their work and exhibit it, because otherwise, you know, where else would it have an opportunity to be seen?
Great. Thank you very much and have a good time.
Thank you, George.